Back on top of the charts, it's George Harrison, the deluxe 50th anniversary edition. And we heard Wawa from George Harrison. All Things Must Pass, the album. Actually, that was on vinyl. That was an original copy for you. And we had Trapeze doing Midnight Flyer from 1974 and the Jumpin' Jay Giles Band, I'll Be Coming Home. Nightmares, the album. Laidback Larry Allen with you. Freeform Radio, YDD. Great 30th anniversary tour from Roxy Music back in 2001. And a excellent live album and DVD came of it. Let's do a couple tunes from that 30th anniversary.
We'll be right back. as I sit at this empty cafe, thinking of you. It's only a shell full of memories. And here, by the sea, and not far down, cast a long, long shadow. But there always remains my obsession. Through silicon waters, my gondola glides, and the bridge inside. We'll be right back.
One of the greatest, sorry to interrupt, one of the greatest oboe players in rock and roll. He might be the only oboe player, Andrew McKay. Great on saxophone, reed instruments, the great Roxy music, Brian Ferry in his 50-something from 2001's 30th anniversary tour. And what a great recording that is. So lucky to see that show in Philly. Actually, it was in Camden, New Jersey, with a big high fence to protect everybody. And it was one of those sheds similar to Star Lake. But got there, no tickets. Got in, guy was walking through the parking lot, and he said, I got two second row center seats for you. Man, I took a chance, and I'm glad I did, because they were great seats, and he sold me them at face value, too. So, great time. Got a picture of Brian. I'm going to have to maybe post that on the YDD website one of these days. Cool picture of him sitting up close. Well, there's a couple famous people from Swissville that come to mind. Billy Gardell of Mike and Molly television fame. The great Dick Groat from the 1960 Pittsburgh Pirates World Series. Shortstop Dick Groat. Pretty sure he still lives in Swissville. And the one and only Norman Nardini. Swissville's hardest working musician in showbiz. Stormin' Norman. This is a tune I liked that Norman put out back in the mid-80s. I did play him on YDD around 75, 76, and we'll definitely play more of Norman in time, but I want to play this one for you. It's called I'm Burning Up.
Wants to score, I'm burning up. When the band gets in the groove, got to make my move and do my stuff.
Oh, I gotta get it together, I gotta get it together.
Do my stuff.
I've been feeling like a bitch, but I ain't struck it rich. I'm magazine can relate to my routine. I'm burning up. I'm burning up. I've been doing it for years. Before you all was here, I'm burning up. I'm burning. Tonight, burn it up, burn it up. my hand, waiting for my man. I'm burning up. And there's some chick at the bar, I think she wants to score. I'm burning up. I keep making up these songs so you could sing along. I'm burning up.
Sunday. you by surprise. And I'm gonna have to press her to roast that child alive. What I said? It was a second night. It was a second night. It was a second night.
Okay. start, something didn't feel right. Wasn't long before I knew we were wrong. You must have felt it too, because it didn't take long for you to fall into another man's arms. Now there's only so much that a man can take, so I started to plan my escape. Just 39 steps to my freedom. I counted each and every step I would take. I need 12 to get to that suitcase that I packed up 3 weeks before. Give me 6 to get through the kitchen. Another 8 to make it out the back door.
Bye, 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 bitch. That's what he's thinking, right? 39 Steps. What a great song. If Captain Showbiz Ted Atkins was still alive, he'd have that one on the radio. I could sell it to him because that would be a bigger hit than She's Tough, which spent the whole summer on 96.1 back in 1982. But that's just a great record and a great album from Billy Price from 2018, Reckoning, Billy Price, the whole thing's dynamite, 39 Steps, name of that one. Our local talent stands shoulder to shoulder with the Nationals. Stone's in there doing Melody, and that's the Black and Blue album with Billy Preston on the keyboards. And Norman Nardini, Swiss Phil's own. I don't know why I never bumped into you at the Giant Eagle, Norman. I'm in there all the time. I never saw you once over there in Edgewood Town Center. Burning Up, Norm Nardini with Warren King on the guitar. Good stuff on Freeform Radio in the tradition of the great WYDD, Zoom, and of course, Whammo, Brother Love, Brotherhood, Paul Perry, Kit Barron. I'm going to play one of Herschel's favorites coming up real soon. Herschel still has that great smile. He still looks like such a nice guy. Back when he was young, he's the kind of guy you could just walk up to and start the bullshit to, you know, have a beer with. And he still has that look as an old man. He still has that friendly look. But I want to play some Elvin Bishop. I remember him playing an Elvin Bishop tune on the radio, and I said, wow, that's great. So we'll do some of that stuff, too, for you. Stevie Wonder here. Doing the song Too High. It happens.
I'm too high, She's a girl in a dream. She sees a four-eyed cartoon monster on a TV screen. She takes another puff and says it's a crazy scene. That red is green. She's a tangerine. I'm too high, I'm too high, but I ain't left the ground. I'm too high, I'm too high, I never ever come down. She's a girl in her life, but her world's a superficial paradise. She had a chance to make it big more than once or twice. But no dice, she wasn't very nice. Said she's too high, too high. We can't hang around.
The man set the standard. Nobody did it better. Bob Marley. Anytime you heard a reggae act, you always compared it to Bob Marley. But he was the best, no doubt about it. That's Rastaman Vibration from Bob Marley and the Wailers, the album. Steely Dan doing Showbiz Kids. And Stevie Wonder, Too High, on Freeform Radio. Here's the song I was talking about that Herschel turned me on to. I was familiar with Paul Butterfield, knew he, Elvin Bishop played with Paul Butterfield, had those first couple albums, the first album and that East-West album. And then I heard this one on the radio and I said, wow. And I was hooked on his solo career. But I'll tell you what, in 2014, Elvin put out an album called Can't Even Do Wrong Right. Whole thing was just dynamite, just great. One of my favorite Elvin Bishop albums. And I urge you to pick it up. You find it in a cutout bin, grab it. It's a bargain. Elvin Bishop. Thanks, Herschel, for turning me on to Traveling Shoes.
stick around and put up with all this stuff. This situation is enough to kill a man. Somebody fetch my coat and hat and hand to my walking cane. Gotta put on my traveling shoes. Gotta put on my traveling shoes. Gotta put on my traveling shoes. Woo! Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum.
Mellow eye, like old violins. Georgia knows.
Buffalo Springfield on Freeform Radio, Rock and Roll Woman. Van Morrison doing Gypsy from St. Dominic's Preview, and Elvin Bishop got his traveling shoes on. Laidback with you. Freeform Radio. Well, 45 years ago, I got in trouble for playing Dynamo Hum on a Sunday afternoon. That was 45 years ago. I should be able to play Titties and Beer today.
Blackest night, there was no moon in sight. You know the stars ain't shining 'cause the sky's too tight. I heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf walking along the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girlie by the name of Chrissy, talking about her in my bike and me, and this ride up the mountain of mystery. Even the crickets were acting weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on. But there was no reply, 'cause she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunching twig, and up jumped the devil. He's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak and then a pointed tail and like a sulfury. Yes, it was him, all right. I swear I knowed it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know, it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, 'cause I was mad at him. Just got out his floss and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said, bang, bang, bang. Then the sucker just laughed and said,
put it away. You know I ate it all up. Now what you gonna say?
You ate my Chrissy?
Titties and all.
Well, what about the beer then, boy?
Were the cans this tall?
Even her boots?
Would I lie to you?
Shit, you must have been hungry.
Yes! This is true.
Don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through.
Well, I want my Chrissy, and I want my beer, so you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil, do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you notice this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore.
Don't call me
that.
That's
about the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that paper, bet your ass I will sign, because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad. I mean, you should have seen some of the souls that I've had. Why,
oh, yeah?
There was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was worse than you.
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're the devil, so what you gonna do?
Wait a minute. A tinge of doubt crosses my mind when you say that you want to make a deal with me.
That's very, very true. I'm only interested in two things.
Yeah.
See if you can guess what they are.
I would think, let's see, maybe,
well, I'll give you
and,
two clues.
Let's see,
let go of your pickle.
What?
Let go of your pickle.
I'm not holding my pickle.
Well, who's holding your pickle then?
I don't know. She's at an audience. Hey, Dale, would you like to come up here and hold my pickle to satisfy this weird man out here on the stage?
I'm only interested in two things, and that's titties and beer, you know what I mean?
What? Titties, yeah. And beer?
Titties and beer, 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 titties and beer.
No, don't sign it. Give me time to think. I mean, hold on a second, boy, because... that's magic king.
And then the devil let go of his pickle, and out jumped my girl. They heard the titties flop, flopping all around the world. She said,
I got me three beers and a fistful of downs, and I'm gonna get ripped, so fuck you clowns.
Then she gave us the finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad, I took off to my pad. I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare, how did you get back there? I swear I do declare,
how did you get back there? All right. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think, oh, when you have such luck? I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I feel fine when I'm near the girl that I love best. My heart beats so it scares me to death when she touches my hand. Oh, what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. My tongue gets tied when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl and her love so fine. She touched my head and what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up.
Baby, let me be your loving teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion,
cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. But as a woman who be, your teddy bear, put a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. Baby, let me be around you every night. Run your fingers through my hair and cuddle me real tight. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be
your teddy bear. I don't wanna be a tiger, cause tigers play too rough. I don't wanna be a lion, cause lions ain't the kind you love enough. You're your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere. Oh, let me be,
oh, let him be.
Oh, teddy bear. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let him be your teddy bear.
I just wanna be your teddy bear.
Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Take me by my little hand and go.
Roots that bear the fruits, and that's the original, an edge to it. Nice horn honking. That's Hank Ballard and the Midnighters, 1958 the year, an original from Hank Ballard, The Twist. And Henry Glover, a record producer, he decided to put it on the B-side of the record, and a year or two later, I think it was 2 years later there, it might have been 59, the original. What's his name? Dick Clark helped Chubby Checker, and The Twist went to number one. But it was a Hank Ballard original, and definitely a nice edge to that version. Like that one better. We had the King, Elvis, all shook up, and Teddy Bear. It's been, would you believe, 44 years already? Elvis passed away about a week ago, 44 years ago in August. And he's the man that opened the door, no doubt about it. White girls and black girls could shake their booty in the same dance hall. It was Elvis. He opened the door to rock and roll, for sure, the King. And we had Frank Zappa, everybody's favorite, Titties and Beer, from live in New York on Freeform Radio. Well, let's end the hour. But don't go away. We'll end the hour with this one.